Welcome to StarBound, everyone. This is a game that my friends had sent me that I also bought a copy of, and I've decided I'm going to play it. But it's modded. Luna, why are you talking to me? Oh dear. Okay, how do I... Oh my god. To interact with the nearby person or door or other object, you should net hover over it with your cursor and press E. Why is Luna? Oh my god. Okay, E. Okay, so Wasad is the move. Oh my god, they got the wall. This is like desktop ponies, but in a game. I could use the bathroom. Oh my god. Remember, you can open a door by hovering over it with your cursor and pressing E. Okay. It's gonna take me some time to learn. I'm already invested in this, mainly because it's a pony. This makes it way more interesting. Your uniform is available to collect. Okay. Oh my god. So what do? I just like attach it? How does that work? I guess I'm gonna put it here because it doesn't work with the mod. Or whatever. What are those? I really don't know where it's supposed to go. Quite magical. I guess just to make sure this is done right, I'm gonna put it together. Invisible top. Oh! Okay. Okay, I see what's going on. The mod's adding, it already has something in there because of my character being modded, so they had to make something for it. That makes sense. Graduation flyer? Junk. This flyer commemorates the graduation ceremony. That's going back in the locker, so I really don't need these. But I'll take the CUNY mark thing. How does this work? Oh my god. Huh? Welcome to the Terrium Predator. Talk to me for handy tips. I don't need tips. I want a drink. I'm gonna get a soda. Oh, it only costs... Oh my god, the soda costs more. I like how sci-fi this looks. Little birds. Hi, Mr. Man with the... cherry blossom tree. Huh? Leave me for a moment and let us enjoy these beautiful blossoms. Can I sit with you? I can! It's too adorable! I need to rebrand this, my little StarBound. I don't even know why I'm doing this. You're cutting it close by her. I'm not gonna lie, when I had to boot up the game, I had to start my character, but I didn't realize it actually did all the animation stuff. Can you run? Oh god, it's an actual ceremony. Well, with it being aliens and stuff, do I see Fry and... Oh my god. Protectors, today we've come together to witness the Protector. For over 500 years we've stood proud on Earth, drawing together races in the name of peace. Okie dokie. Our task to protect the fellow beings in this support house and educate those that seek our aid and to foster according between those that aspire to it. Today, in the name of peace, we welcome our newest compatriots and present them with our greatest tool. The matter manipulator. What was that? What the? Oh my! Take the manipulator and run! Oh cool, I got a pickaxe too. Where do I run? I like how I have wings! I'm a freaking alicorn. What? It appears the ceiling has collapsed. The matter. Press the R key to equip it. It's like Minecraft! Oh my god. Is it worth collecting all this? I'm just gonna take all of it. This is cool. Use the space bar to jump. Okay. This is not easy to do. Oh my god. This is cool. Give me all of it, give me all of it. Give me that piece. Can I put the manipulator away too? No? Okay, so the chest sitting on that conveyor belt should some kind of weapon. Please arm yourself. Okay, so I got a broken broadsword. Wait, how do I... access the weapon with ease by placing it in one of the action bar slots. Oh! To the corresponding, slot. Okay. Not what I was thinking. Wait, what? Where's all the dirt? Okay, inventory, weapons. Is there an all section? Probably not. Wah, wah. That makes perfect sense. Bop, bop, bop. I have bypassed the pre-check. Get aboard, okay. Interesting. To be honest with you guys, this is my first PC game with a keyboard and mouse. Feels weird with the frickin' stuff. These controls seem like you could actually, like, bind them to a controller if I actually tried, so I'll actually discover that. Why am I sideways? It's a weird thing with mods. Sometimes it doesn't work, but I'm fine with it. She's a bot. Oh my god. Rebooting. Luna, why are you a robot this time? I am Sail, your ship-based artificial intelligence. They should have called it Luna or something. I'm also programmed to offer you information and simply violated. I read that when it changed on me. The ship's navigation system were damaged and our escape. Our location is currently unknown. Okay. How's that gonna help me? Currently in orbit around an unknown world, the ship is heavily damaged and we are unable to leave orbit. I suggest you beam down to the planet's surface using a teleporter and search for supplies and perhaps a means of fixing the ship. So is this where the game starts? Oh my god, the ship is themed after the Canterlot Castle. I cannot believe they did that. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna accept this. What is this? Is that a pet? It's a pet cat! Oh my god, it's so cute. Little kitty. Little kitty. Navigation is offline. So how do I beam down? Oh, do I have to do this? Beam down to the current world. Teleport. Does the cat come with me? Because that would be neat. It really would be. Whoa. So much stuff. And the crafting begins. Oh, it takes longer to do that. This is gonna drive me nuts. Is this a camp? Oh, it's where you heal. You know what? Why am I doing that? I could just do this. Actually, that's gonna take a while. I hope I can fly. Come here. I'm irritated with this piece. What am I to do? And why? How do I place my stuff back? Oh. Yeah, I like my sword better. My scans are picking up unknown radio signal around energy source. I'm not even gonna say half the stuff that's actually saying. If you picked up this message, you have found an ancient gateway. Please use it to come and find me. Power up the gate with core fragments. Ah, core fragments. I have scanned for nearby core fragments. They appear naturally. Alright. Let's go get some core fragments. Getting started. Alrighty. And how do I know which way they are? Because I don't know. It doesn't tell me where. Survive graduation day is my quest. Oh my god. Alright. So, One, two, three. I'm guessing that's four, five, six. No, wait, what is five and six? Oh, one, two, three, four. Okay. The middle section isn't even. The matter manipulator. I like how it's like a weird gun, but it's also like an option to get rid of it. This is weird. So how do I find the core stuff? I need to find the core stuff. No point in having that there. Oh no, I should not have done that. I should not have done that. Oh, what did I do? I can hopefully get up there now. Yay! At least it's not lost hope. What is this? Yellow petal. Okay. I can sleep. I don't even know what's on here. What are you? Okay, I killed my first creature. I bet it was a squirrel. Is that carrot? Let's see, you've discovered some seeds. Oh, I can do that. Heck yeah! I made a thing. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, is that also somewhere where I can sit? Yes, I can. A place where I can sit. Oh. No! I died. Doing with the power of friendship. Oh my god, I like the animation they did there. Oh, so you end up back on the ship. Okay, I'm gonna beam back down. Not my best option for what I was supposed to do. Collect core fragments. Where am I supposed to get the fragments? Ah. Like, I like the little slimes, they're not that bad. Why is it so steep? Where am I going? What is this? Oh. Oh, it's like a little cave. Come on. want to go that way. I don't know what that was, but I took it. I hit it. I don't know what half of these are. Meteor shower? It's raining fire! Why? Okay, how do I find them? And why is it raining fire? Oh god! Gotcha. Don't know what I'm doing. I just gotta make it here. Boing. I gotta survive all I can. Gotta survive what I can. Inventory. No. How do I find where stuff is? Plant service, using the service for the supplies, and perhaps to mean the fixing the ship. Okay, so what's active? Currently started, completed. How do I... collect core fragments. Okay, I don't know what to do. How am I supposed to find them? Alright. I'm not gonna deal with this. These are breaking, and we're gonna make it where it's nice and easy for me to walk through here. Because I don't wanna have to deal with it. Much better. We are going to make it where it is extra easy. So I don't have to jump as much. Much better. Much better. Know what that's for. I'll take my grass back, thank you. Oh my god, you're menacing. I broke my lantern. No! No! You evil fiend! You destroyed my stuff! How could you? I don't know why. I believed in you. Thank you. Yum 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 yum. No. Oh, okay. I won. But I need to go and rest because I am weak. That doesn't do crap. I need to go get energy. Or else I'm gonna die. Blah 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 blah. I like how my tail is sticking out. Oh my god. I hope there's a way to heal faster. Also, I noticed with the mod, the pixels don't really show up like they're supposed to. So, eh, it's fine. Can I zoom in more? Oh. I can actually use the mouse wheel to do that. Okay. Okay. I'm not even gonna mess with you. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm just a peaceful pony. I don't harm anyone. Yeah, we might need some. Building blocks over here. Wait a minute. Whoa. What was that? What did I do? I thought the game froze on me. I don't know what I just did, but okay. What am I doing? What are you? I want to get to you. I see treasure. And I want it. I want the treasure. Also, you see tiny, like, little creepy things. Ah! No! 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 Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone! No! They're evil! They're evil! Run away! No! Oh. Oh, come on! I was trying so hard. Oh, why at the end of the episode? Come on. God dang it. I'm gonna be laughed at so bad for the rest of my life just for this video being up on YouTube. I just know it. I've never played an all-PC game like this. Oh my god. What? Why is there a strawberry on my head? What do I do about that? What do I do about the strawberry? Why is there a berry on my head? I don't know. I can apparently pet the cat. But that's all the time I... Why is there a berry on my head? It's just eating my brains at this point. I don't even know what to do. If you enjoyed this for any weird reason, I don't know. If you enjoyed this at all, leave a like and tell me. At least hopefully you liked it. And I'm lost for words. I don't know what to say. Comment down below. Subscribe. Support the channel. I really don't know what to say. I've got a lot to learn on this game. I'm mainly a console player, so am I a little biased with the controls? Yes, a little bit. But, I can understand it. It can't be that hard to map already. Like, it doesn't even look like that bad. Like, if I have to map just the controls for a controller just to move around, that'd be fine. I could still use the mouse for all this other stuff. But, I will see you guys in the next one. This is Blazix Games, and... This was StarBound, modded into be My Little StarBound. That's gonna be a title that I've yet to make, or a thumbnail. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.